Welcome to Joanna's Library. Enjoy the story. Meerkat Mail by Emily Gravett. Sunny lives in the Kalahari Desert. It is very dry and very hot. Sometimes Sunny thinks it is too hot. Sunny comes from a large family. They work together, play together, eat together, learn together,and sleep together. In fact, they do everything together. They are very close. Sometimes Sunny thinks they are too close. Sometimes Sunny wishes that he could live somewhere else. So he packs his suitcase and writes his family a note. It says, Dear everyone, I'm off to find somewhere perfect to live.Don't worry, Mom, I'll be staying with our mongoose relatives, so we'll be quite safe. Love from Sunny. P.S. I promise to write. On Monday, Sunny visits his Uncle Bob. Uncle Bob's family make him very welcome, but Sunny just doesn't fit in. On the postcard with the African red hornbill, he wrote, To Mom and Dad,It's a lot like being at home here, except I am the biggest. Hooray! The weather is sunny and the food is fantastic. Lots of scorpions. Yum! Best thing is no one has to keep lookout because there's this bird, which goes squawk when there's danger. I told Uncle Bob our family motto is stay safe, stay together.He told me theirs is run and hide. From Sunny to the big meerkat mob. Sunny burrow, the dunes, Kalahari Desert, under the big blue sky. So on Tuesday, Sunny goes to stay with his cousins Scratch and Mitch and the rest of their family. Sunny is getting itchy feet. He decides it's time to move on.On the postcard of greetings from Banded Mongoose Country, he wrote, Dear Mom and Dad, we have been living in an old termite mound, but we are moving. There is plenty to eat. Yours, ticklishly sunny. To the meerkat mob, cozy burrow, the dunes, Kalahari Desert, under the big blue sky. On Wednesday, he arrives at his cousin Edward's.Sunny is not at all sure that eggs totally agree with him. On the postcard of Hello from the Farm, he wrote, Dear Mom, Dad, Granddad, and Grandma, I'm staying on a farm. Ed's favorite food is chicken. I haven't tried it yet, but I've had plenty of eggs. Tell Mickey, they are not as good as scorpions. Love from Sunny.To the meerkat mob, sandy burrow, the dunes, scorpion field desert, under the big blue sky. On Thursday, he heads off to stay with his cousins Mildred and Frank. Sunny hates getting wet, so he decides to leave. On the postcard of I Love Rainy Days, he wrote, Dear Mom, Dad, and everyone, it's raining quite hard.Hope the weather is better at home. Loads of love from Sunny or Rainy. P.S. Great Aunt Moraine was right. I should have packed an umbrella. To the meerkat mob, sandy warm burrow, the dunes, the lovely dry desert, under the big yellow sun. By Friday evening, Sunny has reached Madagascar. Sunny is afraid of the dark.He can't think anything worse. On a postcard of Malagasy nightlife, he wrote, Dear all, arrived at Auntie B's and Uncle Rob's. It is very late and very dark. I think it may be past my bedtime. Aunt B and Uncle Rob don't seem to have noticed. I am leaving as soon as it gets light. Yours faithfully,Wish you were here, Sunny. To my meerkat mob, cozy burrow or bed, the duvet Kalahari Desert under the bedclothes. Until on Saturday, he arrives at Great Aunt Flo's. Sunny is beginning to worry that nowhere is right for him. This time, Sunny used an advertising postcard of a restaurant called Dive In. He wrote, "Dearest family, Great Aunt Flo lives on her own in a marsh. It is dark and wet. The food is disgusting, slimy, and I am lonely, cold, and tired. I really, really, really wish you were here, or that I was not. All my love kisses and snuggles. Soggy Sunny." To Meerkat family, lovely, warm, dry home. But then, on Sunday, Sunny arrives somewhere very dry and very hot, where everyone is very close, and it is perfect. Thanks for listening. See you next time.